The call was made by the Minister of Lands, Judith Nabakoba, while meeting the Seventh-day Adventists in Entebbe at the annual general meeting. Nabakoba says government is set to sensitize masses about land rights and physical planning, since most people are ignorant of land laws.
We need to embark on a program of sensitizing and educating the duty bearers. We are going to arrange that, the DPCs, the RDCs, the AOCs, to educate them about the basics of land management and administration in Uganda, because at times they take decisions which they take because they don't know what is required of them.
Adventist Church President Rogers Kagwa has asked journalists to observe the journalism principles, including objectivity, telling the truth, among others, during their course of work.
Journalist by nature is a messenger, and a messenger who is supposed to speak things as they are. Journalists are supposed to stand on their feet and serve the community, knowing that God himself sent them. Many times in what a journalist says, they rarely doubt journalists' words. And so journalists need to be straightforward, truthful, honest, and not prone to any bias. God will guide journalists who dare to speak the truth.
Tumusura buvunanyizibwa bungi Mukama bwe yabakwasa. Ngende mu maaso n'okubuulira ensinga. Mutegeeza amawulire agali mu nsi naye ate mubalage n'obuddukiro. Solution.
Joshua Musasizi Nsubuga, the Adventist Media Association president, has applauded the government for supporting journalists.
Olutalo lubadde lungi wakati wa bannamawulire n'ebitongole by'ebyokwerinda okumala emyaka egisukka mu etaano. Naye leero njagala kwebaza kati nebaze minister kulwa government. Wabaddewo kaakamunyeenya.
Story by Godfrey Sempija for the news.